Yeah, welcome guys. The last part of London is now under Roof's control. And all that's left is now fighting the gang war. I guess the leader is still alive. Yeah.
Join us, Jacob.
Gang war.
We're about to set out to fight the blighters for the territory.
Fight to conquer Westminster.
Miss Graves, known in London as the Bludger, accepts the terms to this gang war. The fight shall permit the use of all weapons. May the best gang emerge victorious.
Yeah, that's the gang war with the highest level requirement. Level 10 or so? Oh. How lovely. All right, let's go. Come on. Nope. Come on. A total chaos, but okay. No. Fuck off.
Finish him off.
What? What the fuck is happening here? Nope! Shit off! Yeah. Nope! Oh man, that knife is just too deadly. And now she comes.
You ain't gonna take me down!
Nope. Fuck. Nope. Oh, fuck off. Man, she's also fighting with a knife. Nope. Ooh, the last one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Jacob and Evie Frye. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, guys. The first memory for Evie in sequence 7. Unbreaking the Bank, it reads. Not really sure what it means, but I guess we had that problem with Jacob when he went to the Bank of London.
Back away. Now.
Evie pays a visit to the center of London after Jacob's assassination of Twopenny. Hey, hey, hey! The fuck is happening here?
Highway robbery! That's what it is!
Now we know him.
What has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Twopenny's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Is that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank. Or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Twopenny's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
Eh? We're gonna,
It really is very good of you to help.
Okay, let's go.
Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Abelard.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currencies, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Abelard.
Locate the counterfeiter.
I have the utmost faith in you, Miss Frye.
Okay. Okay, it seems he will go his way and we will start sneaking, guys. Target located? Just tail him. Well, I shouldn't sneak around on the ground to tail him.
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Okay.
Heard about the rioting at the bank?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Yeah.
Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste. And repents not at all.
I need to leave.
Where to now, sir?
Back home, if you please.
Can I just jump on that carriage they're driving?
My good.
Fuck off, eh? Yeah, I see now that I'm supposed to just to not drive the carriage and just stay on, run after them. Because if I don't, the carriage they don't drive that fast. Just keep running after them. Yeah, sometimes those quests are really strange. And if I start running, then the Eagle Eye Vision stops and I can't listen to them. What kind of joke is this? That's why I was trying out if I could just hop on the back of the carriage.
I really took advantage of a fortuitous situation. If Scotland Yard comes out.
And I was at the Bank of Business and you know nothing about it?
Paid in your counterfeit bills, no doubt.
I didn't quite catch that. Keep your eyes open. Anyone could be trying to get in.
Yes, sir.
Keep this place locked down.
Steal the plates and burn the counterfeit money.
Guard this place as you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely.
Yeah, Bank of Eden. And I had some strange stuff happening when I reloaded one time. After reloading screen, I just got the message, I've been detected. I couldn't see one bit, but okay. Next, another time, I went outside, just like normal, but this time rooks were waiting for me, were waiting on the street. And then they made some trouble with those tags and the one I need to tail. So where is now the counterfeit money? I could recruit... come on, let's just jump down here. Three of them. I just know the perfect thing for that. What? No. Yep. Bye. They can attract other the remaining ones while they are under the berserk. Approaching Where can I find now this counterfeit money I need to burn? Okay. Fuck off, man. Don't annoy me. Yeah. Just tell me where the stuff is I need to burn. There's steel? This is already what I need to steal or what? Hey, come on.
No, that's not my ears playing tricks.
Oh, maybe it's just at the top of here. Hello. Hello. Where's the stuff I need to burn? Should be right here. This is the stuff I need to burn, right? Ignite. Okay, this is dynamite here. Lol. Oh well, I guess I could have used it too to burn the money. Just ignite a stash of dynamite.
Now to sneak these back into the bank.
Yep. Let the civilians into the bank?
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
There was an open window here. Okay, let's go. Come on, Evie. Not really that far away, guys. Yeah, sometimes, and now when I took a couple of tries to get this tailless stuff done, because I really wanted to try and listen to what they are saying while on the carriage. But what the heck? When I'm riding a carriage, I can't understand them. I can only understand them when I use Eagle Eye Vision. The problem is, the moment you start driving with the carriage, yeah, Eagle Eye Vision stops. So, staying on the food, the carriage is at the beginning way too fast. Yeah, and if you keep running after it, this also stops the Eagle Eye Vision. And then I went outside and there were just some rooks with the carriage. Yeah, here in the town, because we conquered already this part of London. And then they got into the fight with the one I need to tail. But the best one was, after having the loading screen, I saw something for a split of a second, and then I got the message, you've been detected. I see, wow, I've been detected. Another time I tried to, how can I let them go into the... Let the civilians go... it's only about him or what?
No. I said stay.
Just keep quiet, my friend, yeah? So now, and you also... Is he also belonging? No. And now the... now it works. Oh, man, it's okay. Return... plates, but we have so many of those guards around. But it's a good change that now we have taking is almost like in Metal Gear Solid. Return the plates. And now I just walk into it with the civilians. And all it took it was to take out one guard. He looks into the wrong direction here. Oh shit! Ah, fuck you! Oh shit! Nope. Oh! Alright. not supposed to be here. The civilians are already helping us. I need to drop behind them. Yeah.
Please calm down, everyone!
That's enough. Come on, back out the door with you.
Okay, maybe we can just drop here.
Back up! I'm not intruder!
Nope, no intruder. Oh man, no, that one will come or what? Nope! He didn't really saw us. What? I'm not the Numinous? And come on.
There. As if they were never taken.
Yep. Escape. Oh, Abilene is just waiting for us over there. Everything is set up.
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Frye, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.
Firearms, lightning. Alright, guys. Evie's second memory, memory number 2 in sequence 7. Change of plans. I'm not really sure what it's all about, but okay. It's also her last solo memory here in Sequence 7. And I guess after this one it will unlock the last memory they both have. Which will end Sequence 7 then. And Sequence 8 is something which is actually can be triggered from very early, because after you've conquered 3 parts in London. Oh, with that one. I will see about that later. A new development arises in Evie's search for the Shroud of Eden. Okay.
Please tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847.
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
You think he added a vault for the Shroud?
And since there is no map of the palace with the room marked Secret Vault.
Your Highness, may I present Miss Evie Frye. Miss Frye, Maharaja Duleep Singh.
A pleasure, Your Highness.
My friend, the plans you asked for have been removed.
Removed? By whom?
Crawford Starrick, or someone employed by him. Yes, I thought you might recognize the name. I know where they are, but it is heavily guarded.
That part will not be a problem.
I thought not.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh, really?
For you, Evie? Certainly.
Well, once I'm inside, I'll find someone who knows where the papers are stored.
And we will meet back on the train.
Be careful.
Wow. Okay. Use Henry's distraction twice. How can we use his distraction? It's interesting. So, do I got everyone marked? Find the documents. This is just to our right side. Ah, there's also some other stuff lying down there. All right, guys. Let's go over here. RIP. So, Henry, Lol, I need to actually speak with him to trigger it or what? Okay.
What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
Okay. Distract. This is already here where we... Oh, there's an alarm bell in this area. I should cut it. Distract. Two. I want him to take all three. All three. Ah, doesn't work. Just take them both and then I will take care of the other one. Okay, what he's doing now? Eh? Ah, he's already running.
Hey, I will put you all in jail.
Fuck! Off! Now let's take care of this alarm bell, because this is always a big threat. Map. And now quickly.
That's not them.
Nope. Upgrade knife. Cool. Okay, next part of the documents. Well, this actually worked quite cool. They're over there. Just keep on this part here. Come on, Evie. Jump, jump. And jump. Okay, again. Quite many around here. Down. Can I use now the distract move from here? Okay, guys. I can't find him. Can't use the distract move for him again. Not sure. No, we'll see. If I have one, if it doesn't.
No.
If it doesn't work, well, I can't do anything about it. Normally, I could just target some of them and then. But I guess he should be somewhere nearby. Come on, just above. This is again a spot where he could help me. But where the fuck is he? Alright, guys, now I see here. Come on, Henry. He can do it only at specific spots. LOL! What kind of distraction is this here? Man. Oh well. No one said I couldn't activate the alarm. Come on. Documents?
Nothing here. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
Kidnap a nearby Templar. Okay. Well, then we just take one here. Over there, someone. Okay, kidnapping usually only works if they don't see you. Oh man, really? There's just one strolling by?
Nothing's gonna slip past me.
Yeah, but not. I don't need both. I only need one.
Oh, we have a visitor.
Keep.
I swear, miss. I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they? The plans. The mission.
Oh, man, I have to do it again. Find Henry, no.
I'm being attacked.
No noise. Just walk.
Find Henry.
What's that over there?
I just make him sleep, yeah. Oh man, yeah. I didn't want to knock him out so he could continue to be kidnapped and not unconsciousness. Unconscious. But okay. I guess we know now. Where's this find Henry? Oh, just a zip line. This is definitely something cool now. Oh. What the fuck? Okay. Clearly he fought back.
Over here, miss.
Clearly visible footprints. The guard who left them was much heavier than the others, or was carrying something or someone. Yeah, I know. What's this over there here? This throwing knife killed him on the spot. This is a bit strangely done, but okay. Yeah, I'm coming.
You're some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks so wobbly-like.
The car tracks. Okay. Follow the kidnapper's carriage. Yeah, if I use a carriage myself, then I can't use Eagle Eye Vision. I guess I just use the Eagle Eye Vision at every intersection and that's it.
That must be the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
Do you want me to come over there?
Yeah, fucker. Come over here.
I'm going to give you such a kicking.
Yeah? Okay. Give me such a kicking. He is just taking a sleep. Kill guards? Using hanging barrels. Okay, let me take most of them.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings
come on,
around
come on,
here today.
Don't be shy. This
all kinds of unsavory types wandering around.
Lamb joint, buck shoulder for roasting, like ham to braise, nice plum.
Arm to the thief.
Veal, chicken, sausages, pork. I'm getting hungry just talking about.
Okay. I guess we just need to get her some clues here.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Not? Come on, I keep taking. What can I see else? There's one over there? Lol. No, multiple. Lol. But where are those barrels they keep talking? Maybe we should look out for them. Man. No barrels, guys.
I could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
A gate. Ah, I see. Maybe this is actually now the first clue. It really helps us. Nope. Come on. So, which gate is he talking about? Entry point. Down here. Okay. Maybe we are just right. I couldn't saw any barrels outside and... Oh. Hello. Yep, we just keep sneaking around. No one here. Man.
We have a problem.
Really? There's no fucking problem here. nothing over there.
Henry.
I don't know. We knocked him around pretty good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Well, I hope you haven't addled his brain. He's an assassin. How much more addled can he get?
Man, I can't really see the impact area.
Why did you bring him here? The man's in a sack.
Yo! Ha! Nup! And get away! Hello. There seems to be just another entrance, and I'm gonna checking it out. Henry can wait for just a little bit. Well, just screw it. Can't find any more hanging barrels. Henry, good rest. Oh, wait, from behind.
Evie, they sent someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
Okay. Escort.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost.
Evie, I'm sorry.
Just concentrate on escaping, please.
Are there some barrels here on my way? Oh, fuck off. Camera. Wow. And there we have it. See ya. Come on. Whoa! Nope! Oh, cool, now we're fighting it. What do you want?
Gunman on the rooftop!
Go, go! Woo! He doesn't really fight Henry, but Evie is doing a good job. Yeah, let's go. Escort Henry out of the area. This is not really an escort. He's always running ahead, but okay. What's up?
Get Miss Sightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starek secures the shroud.
We'll talk to the Maharaja again.
I will talk to the Maharaja. You will get your head looked at.
I'm sorry my capture hasn't done your plans.
You'd be safer on the train.
Even if you find the vault, you can't just walk into Buckingham Palace alone.
I won't be alone. I'll see you back at the train, Mr. Green.
Yeah. Now it's Mr. Green again. Now it's Mr. Green again. Alright guys, Jacob's next memory is the last one here in sequence 7. Motion to impeach. Whoa! And I guess now it's our time to... Where did you want to go? To the Buckingham Palace or... I guess we will find out. On top of the of that tower there. Kill the criminals. Man, leave the man alone. Yep, yep. Up. Whoa. camp animals to continue. Uh-huh. Really? It's not cool? No. Oh man. Oh well, just take a look around this place. Motion to impeach. Okay, now it can work. Now it works, guys. Let's climb on top of here. Jacob plans to assassinate the Earl of Cadogan within the House of Parliament. Ah, okay, this is where we're going.
What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cadogan today?
Relax, I've got it in my pocket.
In his pocket? Okay, gonna steal that.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them. Cadogan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Okay, assistance is not really our thing, because this can very usually it messes up with our unique kill opportunity. Unique kill opportunity is the only thing I should care about, because it's like an additional cutscene, and let's get over there. Don't kill any. Do not get detected by the. Okay, we can't kill anyone. This is. Over there we should get the password. I guess I need to steal it. Hopefully this will not pose so too much problem. Come on, identify that one over there. Minister, advantage, unlocks unique kill, steal Lord Cadogan's password. Strategy, steal the password. That's okay. But I can knock them out. Let me take a look at all of those guards. They're quiet. There's also the other one. Corrupt peaceman. Easy entry into parliament. Guards will move out his way. Kidnap him. So first we steal the password. For easy entry, and then we will kidnap that one. That's our plan. Let's go. Lol. What the fuck? Ah, fuck! I mean, this is actually just a joke, right? I mean, it looks... Why? Lol. It's okay.
Balaclava. Of course it bloody is.
Okay. Unikill. What the fuck? Nope, we don't kill anyone, right? Yeah, come on, use the zip line and get the fuck out of here. All right.
Just need to get inside. No need for this to get messy.
All right. Just don't hurt me.
Okay. Now where the hell did he go? And now I can just walk with him or what? Oh man, no. This is just like the usual stuff. Don't get too near to them, else they will recognize it. Reach. Okay, reach Westminster Hall. We might take a look at that guy. No. We have the password, we don't need the assistance anymore. Just keep away from those freaks. No, it's cool. If I get this done on the first try, then I'm happy, yeah? There are a lot of... Shit. No! Fuck off! Lol? Fuck! What the fuck was the snow here? Man, really, eh? Yeah, use your zipline somewhere here. Okay, I guess it's also cool. Can I go up here? Lol. Yeah, maybe he will help us now. Locates target? Follow him to Lord Cadigan's office.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abeline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Taxes abolished?
Oh, yes, yes. It's just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen, what?
I'll be very discreet.
Uh-huh.
Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
He's just taking away other... and oh, he has a chest. I'm coming. Oh man, how should I walk past?
Let's get him out of here.
Yeah. Is this a problem? No, I guess it's not a problem, right? Follow? Must be somewhere around here. Entry point. Man, what a huge place this here is. Nope. Could have taken them from behind. Man, what is with that guy over here?
What's that?
Give password, it's over there. Okay. Just don't get detected. Well, he kinda showed me the right way. This is definitely okay. Nope. Come on. Just put him here. Wow, the next one or what? Yeah, keep quiet. Yeah, only two more around the corner over here. Okay. Then I can just sneak. Give the password. Is there someone still hostile around there?
Where the hell do you think you're
Fuck
going?
Off!
Enough. Enough.
Let's see how this works.
Shame! Shame! Where have we been at Balaclava? We had turned our coat.
Give password. Password. Pick. Look.
And shot. And deservedly so.
Ah, now. I see, I have to knock.
Balaclava. Come in.
Quiet. Don't get detected by the target.
Ah, Minister Hacker. One moment. Dashed paperwork will be the death of us, what? Give me a stout horse and a saber and I'd have this... Now then, let's discuss this like... Good God! Who the bloody hell?
Oh, shut up.
Huh?
villain! Alas, that the hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia. Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars.
What a prick.
Let's get him out of here.
Yeah, yeah. Bye. Oh man, yeah, actually just went quite smoothly in some cases. Well, my usual weirdness that I don't really get sometimes how I should do it. Yeah. Getting only so little information and then whatever. But I'm happy. I've got the objectives and I saw what the password got me over there. But I'm pretty sure if I just open the door by the pick dock, then yeah. This is not giving the password. Motion to impeach. Blackguard suit. No, a new one. All is fair in politics. Mm-hmm.
You okay?
Apart from the death squad on our tail, apart from that.
Backup's on the way. Why are you pushing yourself so hard? It's not your job to fight Templars.
I had this colleague. He was our boss's son. I didn't much care for him at the start. Everyone treated him like he was so bloody special. To me, he just wasn't invested in anything that didn't affect him personally. But I was wrong about him. He became my friend, put himself through hell, and he saved us all in the end. So I reckon, well, I can't apologize to him, but I can, I don't know, I can try and live up to his example.
You are a good assassin.
Holy jeez!
Hello. It has been too long.
Galena! Blimey, I have not seen you since we blew up that lab in Paris.
There were many explosions and you screamed like a baby. Bishop tells me Otzoberg is here. I will kill him for you.
Super. Now, if you wouldn't mind keeping watch, I am going to lie down and die now.
Rest. We have a big fight coming.
Sean and Rebecca are safe for now, but we're still relying on you to find us that shroud.
Alright guys, as I mentioned, now we've completed sequence 7 and sequence 8. 8 could be triggered right very early after you've conquered the first 3 boroughs in London. Now I got all of them and I guess, yeah. You might take a look, the joys of freedom. The search for Crawford's Derrick and the Peace of Eden continues on its ever-curving path, but Jacob is still surprised when his actions attract the attention of London's biggest criminal mastermind, Maxwell Rove. Yeah, okay. Let's check this out.
A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Rove.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going?
Of course not.
Now I see it makes kind of sense. The leader of the Blighters. Alright, guys. We will continue next time with sequence 8. See ya!